what is up guys, Farnix here. Just wanted to have a quick review about worth buying Zyper. I know some of you are still waiting for the free PlayStation Plus edition, but if you're really into racing games, then you probably should buy the full experience of the game. Even though it has been up to a rough start, the game is actually pretty good. I enjoy playing it. I play it with some of my mates sometimes. But the mechanics, as I've said before, isn't that great. What I mean about that is the mechanics, they're not bad in that sort of way. They're just more arcade than simulator-like, if you know what I mean. It's much easier to do corners on this game than, for instance, Gran Turismo, or a game like that. But the cars, in general, handle pretty well. Just look at the amazing graphics in this game. Let's see, stop the car. Look at it. And then you have the view from inside the... Oh, shit. Then you have the view from inside the car. This is the most detailed interior I've ever witnessed in any racing game ever. And man, just listen to the sound. So, my honest opinion is, yes, as the game is now, it's worth buying. As it was in the first couple of weeks, the first month, I actually regret buying this game because it was so many errors, and when you paid for the PS Plus edition, you didn't get any of the content that you paid for, which sucked. But as you can see, there have been some quite a lot of dramatic changes over the last month, and they've done a lot to the game. So yeah, if you're not sure if you want to buy it, or you're a bit uncertain if you're going to enjoy it, I can promise you, you are going to enjoy the game. The only drawbacks I have is that, as far as I've played, and haven't played too much of this game, it is that you can't have a private session with your friends. But I don't know if that's true. It can be that you can have a private session, but as far as I know, you can't. I'm just waiting for the new updates with dynamic weather and stuff like that to come. But as the game is now, the quality of the graphics are amazing. The cars are totally realistic, and they've implanted some fun game modes. As you see up here, we have cornering facing, which basically is the stay near the blue line, or stay at the blue line as long as possible, then you will get the score. And that is based on how much time and how good you are at this game. Then it will take what's near to your time to match it. Well guys, that was basically everything I had to say. Please leave a comment and share with your friends. This is Farlox. Peace out.